generate more 5-star reviews. Take control of your online reputation. OMG Toe Marketing's partner program, reviews, directories, social media.
American Toeman TV.
Hello and welcome to Toe Industry Week. I'm Emily Oz, and here's what's making towing news headlines across the country right now.
When we said Happy New Year, we didn't expect that 2020 would start like this for the towing industry. The first 8 days of this new year have been filled with operator fatalities, 4 men killed working the white line. Larry Kaiser in Kentucky, Dale Jones in South Dakota, Darren Grinswich in Florida, and Andrew Dove Ferdier in Illinois. In Andrew's case, the 23-year-old was towing vehicles from a previous crash and standing outside his tow truck when he was hit by a passing car that veered his way. Andrew was a hard worker, according to his boss, Bill Graziana, of O'Hare Towing Service in Greater Chicago. Andrew is the first O'Hare operator to be killed in their 39-year history.
Here I have a young guy working for me on a third shift on a holiday, and goes out, performs his job as he's been trained to do. He doesn't get to go home today. And I'm gonna have a hard time with that. And I think a lot of people here will have a hard time with it.
To add your voice to the safety discussion, head over to towindustryweek.com, where American Toeman senior editor Charles Duke has placed a poll posing the question, what would be the most effective way to mitigate Toeman roadside deaths? If you have ideas that are not listed, then Charles has invited you to email him at cduke@toeman.com. American Toeman will also be making operator safety a seminar topic at all 2020 conventions. Working together, maybe there's a way to end these tragedies. And tune in next week as we feature AirBar, a new invention aimed at raising the bar when it comes to roadside safety. Thanks for watching American Toeman TV.